Hi bro, leave your business, come to Uzbekistan.